What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another Rugby Challenge 4 video. Today we're going to be starting our first episode on the career mode. We're going to be making our own pro and just seeing how we get on. So yeah, let's get into it.
Welcome back to another rugby video. Please make sure you go ahead and smash that like button to show your support for the channel. And if you are new, please go ahead and subscribe. We upload rugby videos every single week guaranteed. So please click the notification button so you don't miss out.
Okay, so let's go to be a pro. We want to make a new pro. Rugby 15s, or do we want to do 7s? Pro career allows you to join a club team as a rookie and control your own destiny over 13 action-packed seasons. Complete match goals to improve your skills as a player and work towards becoming the captain of your club. Work your way up to the domestic ladder and impress selectors to play for your national team on the world stage. You decide your career path, okay? Do normal mode. Match length 5. Firing. Yes. God, come on, we want to get fired. What happens now? Oh, we get to make our name. Okay. This would be cool. Let's think of a really cool name. Llewellyn. Proper Welsh name there, guys. Llewellyn. Llewellyn. There we go. And then his name is going to be App. Griff. How do you spell it? Griffith. There we go. Llewellyn App Griffith. There. Yeah, commentators can't say that name, can they? That's right, mate. We're going to be from Wales. There we go. Okay. Oh, should we be a prop? No, we're going to... I feel like we'll get more excitement being a fullback. So we're going to be a fullback. What? Okay, I was going to say, what's the point in, like, actually making yourself amazing? Okay, you can't adjust that. We need to make him look cool. So... Hey. No, let's not go too stupid, but we want it to be slightly realistic, you know? So, if we can get, like... Oh my god, this is gonna be good. Okay. If we do it like that, okay. Mouth. Alright, we'll do it like that. No. We'll keep it a little bit normal. We don't want to make him too weird. I don't know. Should we make it really weird? There we go, I'll have him like that. No, what? Slightly like that, okay. Eyes. Llewellyn's gonna have big eyes. I feel like he's just got that. Oh god, what am I doing? Ears. Can we make them big? Small ears. We'll give Llewellyn small ears, here we go. Face detail. Eye colour, he's gonna have a nice blue eye. Oh, can we give him red eyes? Is that a thing? No. It's not. We'll give him blue eyes then. Brows, he needs some nice eyebrows. Black. There we go. Can I adjust his eyebrows now? Stubble, we won't give him any stubble. Hair. There you go, Llewellyn, you gotta have some hair now. I feel like we should give him like a nice long hair style, you know? Something that'll impress the ladies. That's quite a cool one. But it looks like feathers on the back, so maybe not that one. I saw a really cool one the other day, that one. Yeah, here we go, that's a good one. Should I have white hair? No, let's not go too weird. Mind you, it actually kind of looks quite cool. We'll have it like that, there we go. Should we give him a bit of a beard? Can we give him just one mustache? Is that an option? Yes! Yes, it is, here we go. Alright, he's gonna be like... No, he's not gonna be huge. It's not going to be short. He'll be average. And he's going to be big. He's a big boy. Big boy Llewellyn. There you go. Stomach. Yeah, you're going to be a bit on the stocky side, Llewellyn. Sorry. Clothing. That's all fine. Mouth guard. Should we give him a mouth guard? God, what is that face you're pulling, Llewellyn? That is just awful. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point. Like, something like this doesn't really matter, so... Boots, though, on the other hand, they always matter. Some nice bright yellow boots for Llewellyn there. There we go, we're done. Who are we going to play for? The AU Cup, the Currie Cup, or the French Division 2? We'll play for... who should we play for? We'll play for the Blue Bulls? Yeah, we'll go for the Bulls. There we go. Oh, that's nice. That's a nice stadium. Right, what have we got to do then? We got a message. We have a message. Well, it's not a phone call, but it's a message. It's a message, guys, on my phone. It says, Vodacom Blue Bulls announced today at a press conference that they have signed rising star Llewellyn Ap Gruffydd to be a playing roster from 2020. It's been an unbelievable few months for me. Well, I feel like a Llewellyn would talk about it. It's been an unbelievable few months for me, it has. The 17-year-old fullback said to the media, first I was told I would be spending another year in the academy squad, and I was willing to continue working hard from there. All of a sudden, my manager is telling me that various clubs are keen to sign me to the Currie Cup contract, and that's when the Vodacom Blue Bulls stepped in. Next thing, I'm meeting with the coach and signing a long-term contract. He's excited, and I'm excited to show him why we're putting lower grades to now. Llewellyn Ap Gruffydd will make his first appearance in Vodacom Blue Bulls colours when the team plays the DHL Western Province in a trial match next weekend. Amazing. So I can't actually get to see anything different, so we just get to play our match. So should I play a match? I feel like I should. We'll play a match. Here we go then. Right, what have we got? Get our goals is gain 32 kicking meters, make one line break, one offload, make three tackles, and concede less than one penalty. I feel like that's doable. It doesn't seem to change the kit though when you do anything with that, so I don't know what that's about, but okay. Llewellyn Ap Gruffydd here. This should be a very interesting match. Don't know how it's gonna go. I'm excited. I feel like his chin might get in the way slightly, but you know, beggars can't be choosers. Oh my god, the lag there. I feel like I'm gonna have to stop messing around with the training sessions before a game. So we'll just like pass. Pass, boys. Oh, boys. Oh, look at that step. He's gonna step the post. He's gonna step the post. Oh, look at that, mate. Amazing. Amazing. Oh, there's somebody all the way back there. Look. Can we go all the way back? Pass back. And again. Here you go, look at that. And he hoofs it. To be fair, that wasn't a bad kick. Oh. It's out in the full. No, it's not. Look at that. Precision kicking there from Andrew. Practicing for Llewellyn. Oh, that was out in the full. Let's get into it. Here we go. Llewellyn Ap Gruffydd's first game. Wow, somebody likes DHL. That's all I can say. It seems to be the only sponsor. Do they talk about Llewellyn at all? Where's Llewellyn? Oh, I'm not even playing. Oh, there we go. Ap Gruffydd. To be fair, I tried to make him look funny, but he doesn't even look that bad. So, it is what it is. Do I just get to control him and only him? Almost ready to go here. Where am I? Oh yeah, I do. I just get to stay back here. Okay. This is gonna be fun. Llewellyn Ap Gruffydd, yeah? Yeah, he took a great kick. Do I get the call for the ball? No, what am I doing? What does that mean? Why are... Come on guys, pass to me. Oh okay. We have to loses ground and momentum in that round. So I feel like this might slightly be boring because I'm literally just at the back the whole time. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to catch this. Catch it! Oh my god, pick it up! What? Why didn't I not pick that up? Llewellyn! But I saw the ball and I just didn't know what to do. I didn't. This is like an awful Welsh accent now. To be fair though, would you really like get sign a player that's 17 years old and throw him in at the deep end straight away? I don't think you would. I don't think you would. Also, I'm sorry if I'm orange again. I'm always orange in my all my like my latest videos. And he's dragged out. Why do I press X and then he runs into the ruck all the way back here? Ah! Yeah, Llewellyn, you won the ball back, mate. They turn the ball over very well. Turns it back on the inside. How do I call for the ball though? More bounds. And they've got it at the back there, looking to jump his way through. And me? Ah. There was options there, but I didn't see what I said. There's a line out. So what happens now? Moret gets it. Yeah, not some more. The ball controlled at the back. Okay, I feel like I need to get back here in case they kick. So I'm just going to stay back here. I've got like the easiest job going. I'm just going to sit here. Call for pass is circle. Okay, that makes sense. So if I'm going to like wait for a gap. Okay, call for pass. Call for pass. Pass to me. Oh, Llewellyn. He's not going anywhere.
Release.
That was fun. I'm doing something, you know. Llewellyn's important. Come on, Llewellyn, up you get. Go back here. Llewellyn, call for the pass. Llewellyn. Oh, he's knocked it on. That's not very good, Llewellyn. That's not good. We'll stay back here. We know our place, Llewellyn.
Bind.
Aggressive.
Set.
I'd love to hear some of my South African fans see if they can say the name. I'm Welsh myself, and it's pretty difficult to say. Llewellyn ap Gruffydd. I don't know. I feel like they're going to kick. Are they going to kick? No? Come on, boy. Get the ball. Have we got the ball? We haven't got the ball. They're going to kick it. Here we go. On the full, is it? It's out. Half time. Look at that. We are losing. And we've only had 28% possession. That's shocking. Absolutely shocking. Come on then. Here we go. I'll stay back here, guys. You go ahead. You do what you gotta do. No? Okay. He didn't get the ball. Come on, boys. Get the ball. I've done nothing so far. I feel like I'm doing something wrong, maybe. Am I? Why can't we get the ball? Come on. Do something. Do something, guys. He's away. It's only me back here, so I'm going to have to make this tackle. Oh, my God. Please, guys, go get that ball. Put it down. We should get that easily. Put it down. I went out on the full anyway. I did one job, right? I tackled, so, you know. At least I did something. Is he kicking? I feel like I should have picked fly half position or something like that, you know? Because I haven't really done much. Why isn't he kicking?
Crouch. Mind.
What happened?
Set.
I'm gonna call for it. I'm gonna leg it down here. Once that ball's out. Pass to me. To me! The pass was way too slow. Why did he stop?
Release.
We've still got it, guys.
Van Furen pops it up. Passes delivered himself.
Release.
Pass to me, guys. Pass to me. What the hell? What am I doing? Why am I in the ruck? What happened then? What is going on? This is all over the place. So I go into the ruck when I press circle. And then, okay. We're away. I'm too far ahead, damn it. I got too excited. Pass to me. Pass to me. Here we go. I step, I do something, and I do absolutely nothing. Brilliant. And we may have lost the ball as well. No? Come on, contest. Get it. Okay, good. And I think you're going to get tackled out, mate, are you? No? Ah, we've lost it. Damn it. We've got to try and make a tackle here. Pass the ball to me. Oh, okay, don't pass to me. Oh! I thought I was away. It would have been good to score a try on my debut, but yeah, it's not going to happen. And it's out. Ah, well, at least we tried. Poor Llewellyn can't do anything right. Very disappointing. I might change the position for the next video because that was disappointing. It's a very underestimated word for this. I don't think that makes any sense, but you know what I mean. Do you know what I mean? You should know what I mean. So what an upgrade fifth, 61 rating. That shin, why is it literally just like... God, what am I doing? Failed, yeah, okay. I failed a lot of things there. Brilliant. Simulating, because I wasn't in that game. Brilliant. My pro, can I change the position? Contracts. I've had interest. My interest isn't that great. We'll read the messages. What have we got? The following players have been selected for Namibia and will not be available to play this weekend. Steven Rousseau. Okay. The following players have been selected for South Africa. Jesse Creel. Roscoe Speckman. Cool. That's not going to happen to me anytime soon. Right, guys. I hope you did enjoy. I'm going to leave the video there. So please make sure you go and let me know in the comment section what you think of this gameplay so far. Make sure you go and smash like button down below as well to show your support. And if you haven't already, please go ahead and subscribe as well. I upload rugby videos every single week guaranteed. And basically, at the moment, it's been everything to do with Rugby Challenge 4. So, yeah, if you're a Rugby Challenge 4 fan or just a rugby fan, please go ahead and do that by clicking subscribe. And, yeah, I've been Andrew. I will see you in another video. Peace out, guys.